You can find some of the most unusual organisms in the most common places. I'm at a pond in Central Park, and I'm going to show you the wildlife to be found in a single drop of pond water.